She don't like. She likes. I don't like. Why does he hate her so much?
Head over to that location. There's an arms dealer there we need you to find. We're trying to stop Avon or Clifford or whoever's calling the shots over there from arming themselves. They put an order in for a barrage.
Yeah, what's the point of this deluxe though? They don't let you use it for half the damn mission.
Intercept. You're paying a visit to the dealer and finding out how the order's being filled.
I want to get there as fast as possible. See how much F1 cost. Not before upgrades. That fucking bike, you accelerated 10 feet into a tree and blew the fuck up. How?
And what do you know? The dealer's got a mugshot
right into
the
tree.
LSPD database. Send him to your phone. Get there, look for this guy, and then follow him.
Look for this guy. How are we supposed to look for this guy? They all look alike. Don't cause me. You know, I was gonna start blasting this shit. I think it's the guy with the arrow over his head.
Yeah. Back off, don't let him see you. Got him? Okay, he's on the move. Stay close, but don't get detected. When he gets somewhere quiet, take him down and get the case.
Hey, Rachel, what's
up? Well, that's one way to do it.
Let's go. Let's go. Did you want to stun gun him like so he could go home and see his family later? Who the hell is John Wick? Like Steven Chow over here. Why am I supposed to lose the cop? You're driving. Yeah, we're still 5 miles away, Jesus Christ. Yeah. We need that bike. If that bike is, this bike is twice as fast as the deluxe of it. Yeah. Buy the weed farm, yeah. The motorcycle club, and then look for the weed.
Damn, look at how hairy my arms are, yo. What the fuck? You out with you dating shit, yeah. Get some 9/11 hoe in your life too and shit.
Go to the observatory.
Oh my god.
I think blew the fuck up. I'm stuck. Yo, get your atomizer, I'll hear ya. Oh my god. Start this over here. The car's stuck.
Okay, it's gonna take some firepower to bring down.
I think it hydro-locked you.
Convoy. We've given you Mark II sniper rifles with explosive
Oh, he had the thing.
You've got some massive stopping power on it. So, you know, be careful where you aim them.
Why would that die?
When you reach the observatory. Well, I'll speak.
Yeah, that car fucked up. Came so realistic, you.
Right. Where's your car at, you?
Go to the observatory.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Yeah.
Kill everyone you know and love.
You got strong as hell, you go anywhere.
That's quite a picture.
All we would, yeah, all we would drive you. The thing never blow up neither. You see that shit, right? Yeah, what?
With 50 cal miniguns and rear grenade
launchers.
Yeah,
you know how to do it and shit.
Like a rideshare app for wholesale slaughter and devastation. But we especially don't.
You just sit there rocking back and forth.
And we might be able to use it later or sell it to someone a little less, genocide.
Throw the thing at you. Go straight up a mountain.
It's gonna take some
firepower
to bring down a heavily armed helicopter convoy.
Yeah, straight up a mountain.
With explosive rounds.
Straight up a mountain.
Stopping power, all right. So, you know, be careful where you aim them. The barrage is suspended from a twin rotor heavy lift chopper.
Straight up a mountain. Look at that.
Bring it down. You'll need to get in there to collect. We'll speak when you reach the observatory. Well, I'll speak.
Oh. Barely a scratch out of thing. Ocean Gate carbon fiber. Oh shit. Okay, never get stuck here either. Sniper round?
Oh god, I hate people in sales! Almost there! Concentrate fire on the twin!
Oh shit.
Pick the sniper with the explosion rounds in.
Right, you're there. Keep your eyes on the horizon. The convoy's on its way. The more you damage that heavy lift chopper, the harder it'll be for it to maintain altitude. So shoot it enough and our ATV will ease down to the ground with minimal damage. That's the plan, at least. The arms dealers are on the way to Avon. We can't let them make that delivery. Hey, eyes up! Should be passing overhead. Remember, you have those explosive sniper rounds.
Your sniper doesn't have this? You're picking the wrong sniper then. Yeah, so you're picking the wrong sniper.
Okay, okay. You've got a fight on your hands with some angry weapons. You're
stupid
as
shit. I don't know how to pick the right sniper. Oh, again, my sniper doesn't have it. Yeah, so you got the wrong sniper. Like Vin Diesel, yeah. About to hit the moon and shit. Get a car, you can't shoot it from there. Hurry up, you're walking all slow and shit. Like you T-1000 over here. Yeah, this thing needs mud tires. I keep on losing traction over here. Flipped 20 times and it's still going.
Almost there. Concentrate.
Yeah, that thing fucked up. Who the hell sent it down?
Got the ATV. Word has got to Avon. Oh, and he is pissed. He's got his people on the way.
Slow as hell.
Just when he's
Oh, shit.
You heard the man. Take the runway. Avon's storing vehicles and supplies on the airfield. They've all
get in there, you dumbass. Just standing there, yeah. Don't you... Don't you stand in the back like you're the man.
Use one of the turrets. Blast him out of the sky.
Stand in there like you're the man, baby.
There's more coming. Watch out.
No?
That's an ATV, right? All-terrain vehicle. Drive wherever you need to. Hey, hey, hey. Plane on the runway.
Oh, shit. Everyone. Hey, get... Yeah, get in front. Yeah, get in front. Get in front. See, hurry up.
Anything that doesn't. Anything Avon can use against us.
Oh my god.
You shit.
It cost like $8 million.
Everything must go. The runway's clear. We need to wipe it out. Okay, okay, we have the airfield. Oh, the IAA better pay us for this. Drive, drive. Take the barrage to the safe house and don't let them slow you down. Move and shoot. Get out of there.
I'm trying to get this thing flipped over.
Yeah.
Get in here. Get in here, coward. They keep on falling out. $50,000. I wasted more on ammo than that. $50,000. Make you pay to play. Nigga spent like $150 on this game already. Level 200 shit. Nigga talking all that shit. All that shit.
We team red this time. We team red. What the hell talking shit? Why did he get shooting at us? I can't get out. I'm like He-Man over here, yeah. Alright, what else we doing here? Here we go. Three mile away. Oh damn, we gotta hydrolock this thing. Oh my god! Damn, I'm still alive, yeah. What a dumbass! This nigga blew up my car.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Yeah, it blew up and it threw me outside the car.
I'll get back to it then.
That fucking blew the fuck up. You got friendly fire off and shit. Yeah. Yeah, can't shoot you. Oh yeah, that's probably is why I didn't Yeah. There's somewhere. Yeah, there's somewhere friendly fire in here because
the place has gone to shit.
Anyway, yeah, fuck it.
How did I destroy this? I'm next to you and shit. And the ambulance came to rescue this dude. They gonna rescue him?
There's nothing we can do.
Such a waste.
There's still hope. Man, this is gonna give me nightmares.
Yeah, look at him, like, documenting this.
Force Mutual. We're here to help.
He's so hot.
Sure.
You fucking ask these two assholes. How do you do it?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
Yo, you're red, I'm red, you dumbass. You see, you're red, right? We're just team red today.